If anyone has a bra, please take your bra. I don't know why you have to be asked to do that, but yes, I've been asked to tell people to take their bra. If you brought a bra, take a bra.
Is this like a homer?
I don't know.
We have to be out of here at 6 o'clock. And so we have all sorts of time to make that happen. And so we think...
I need my candy.
Fun day. Get up here and do something. Figure it out with all of my profit. That you don't play with your brother.
Fake it till you make it, you know.
Oh, thank you guys so much for helping out with these chairs. We're breaking them down so much. Looking at you, I want you to be here in a second because I want you to hear the song we're about to play. You were watching earlier. You guys were watching earlier. I appreciate you guys watching earlier. Appreciate you guys breaking down and all. Don't go anywhere now. We're about to play some more music. That's why we're up here on the thing. We're gonna break down some of these chairs. We want people to come up and we want people to listen to the songs. Katie, where are you at? There you are, baby. Bring a chair up. Bring a chair right close. Bring a chair all the way up. Come on now. Yeah, we're making it so that at 6 o'clock everybody's out. But look at it. There you go. Put all those chairs back, baby. Come up. Katie, stop it. Stop being shy. You're married to a singer. Stop being shy. There's no more room for shyness. We're all hanging out. We're all... There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I like it. We have Carrie. I want people here. Go ahead. I know these people here from hanging out. You'll edit all this out.
Yes, it'll work out.
Can everybody give a hand for Marvin Glover? Make noise for Marvin Glover. We're having... And Marvin and the Hotel Cafe have been generous enough for us to come up. Don't be afraid. This is a live music venue.
That was awesome.
Will Cutting, come close. Come on. I see what's going on there.
Yeah.
I see what's going on. Hotel Cafe will just... Take care of all that. Right, see that line there? Yeah. Ladies, feel free to come up. Has anybody gone through a bad breakup? Raise your hand. Has anybody gone through a good breakup? Yeah. Does anybody wish they weren't broken up? This is a song about a bad breakup. I see you, sweetheart. Turn this way and listen to some music. It'd be fantastic for you.
Yeah.
Talk to the crew right there. Because they've all, she's been broken up with. Brooke, where you at? Come on, baby, come up and listen to something. It's not about you all the time, goddamn it, come on. Come on, we gotta get people out of here. Brooke, where you at? Bring your chair. Baby, get your chair. Don't be mad, goddammit. Because now they can get a chair and sit down here. Get a chair. This is a special event for you. Get a chair. Go with a goddamn chair. Let's go. Stop being mad.
Play a song, goddammit.
Play a song. Put a goddamn smile on your face.
Okay. That I hate you. I woke up one day fine of being just me. Thought the one I held off was the one I meant to be. So I chased down the girl that I knew for so long. But you ran much too fast, babe. It hard to hold on. But I tried, and you lied. Can't tell what I feel, and I don't understand what you think is real. And the pain, it comes down on me, and in vain I proclaim I need you desperately.
Yeah,
I talk, you listen, your words were so few. You said that I don't know what I'll give to you. And this poor broken child that looks just like you, she can't seem to decide what she'd like to do. That you'd come around. Now I see desperately you're nowhere to be found. You said you wanted nothing from me, and I offer my world, so how can that be? When I see that is real, but hey, that is true, that the girl that I love is no longer you. When I'm sad, but I had a love that was true, well, to say here today, I hate that I hate you. I don't wanna hate you. Can't stand that I hate you. Wanna love and not hate you. But I felt weak, incomplete, and this must be done, 'cause I'm healed and reveal who I have become. But I felt weak, incomplete, and this must be done. 'Cause I'll heal and reveal who I have become. You say nothing I have not heard from you.